Interactive avatars are growing in popularity and use, from providing customer and sales support to marketing tools and teaching aids. But creating interactive avatars is very hard and typically requires expensive equipment, specific expertise, and time-consuming workflows. NVIDIA ACE is a collection of cloud-native AI microservices that make it easier to create, customize, and deploy intelligent and engaging avatars, built on any engine and deployable on any cloud. An interactive avatar needs to understand and communicate with you. From the more common text-driven chatbots that help users with site or subject-specific queries, to real-time, fully animated 3D avatars that can see and hear you. And ACE has all the necessary AI building blocks to bring them to life.
Hi, I am Violet. How can I help you?
This is Violet. She is a fully rigged avatar with some basic animation. To make her interactive, we use NVIDIA's Unified Compute Framework, or UCF Studio, to build a graph of microservices that we can deploy in the cloud. For Violet to be able to hear and talk to us, we include the Riva ASR and TTS components, and we use audio to face to provide the necessary animation. Each microservice component has color-coded inputs and outputs for easy connection and error checking to avoid incompatible connections. We then connect a food ordering dataset to handle customer orders and queries.
Do you have any low-calorie options?
I found these four options for low-calorie: market salad, fruit salad, diet cola, and lemonade.
I'd like a market salad, please.
Okay, I have added one regular market salad to your cart. What else would you like?
Do you have any orange juice?
I could not find orange juices, but I found a similar item. One small lemonade is priced at $2.
I just learned about the lemon slice nebula today.
Oh, that's cool.
Please ask me about items in the menu.
Can I have one small french fries, please?
Now, let's make Violet smarter. The Tokyo application framework comes with a customizable, pre-trained natural language processing model. However, we do want Violet to be able to answer questions that don't relate to food orders. To do this, we add a pre-deployed Megatron LLM microservice and update the inference model settings for open domain question answering.
Hello, I am Violet. Ask me anything.
What do you know about the Lemon Slice Nebula?
The Lemon Slice Nebula is a planetary nebula located in the constellation Camelopardalis.
How far is it from Earth?
4,500 light years away.
Let's switch our avatar to one from another engine. For this, we'll use Unreal Engine 5 and MetaHuman to power Violet. All we need to do is go back to UCF Studio and switch the microservice output of audio to face from Omniverse to Unreal Engine. We then relaunch, and now we meet Ultraviolet. And she has all the same intelligent capabilities as the previous Violet.
Hi, I'm Ultraviolet. I'm a digital avatar. I've been brought to life by Avatar Cloud Engine, or ACE for short. Omniverse ACE powers my speech, animation, and intelligence. I can even answer challenging questions using the power of a large language model. Ask me anything.